Hello, students, and welcome to ECF. Welcome to your fourth grade year. Wow, congratulations, fourth grade. Wow, my name is Mr. Brill. I'll be your ELA teacher this year. A few of you guys may know me from around campus. Last year, I did teach second grade. I look forward to working with you big kids in fourth grade and being a part of the fourth grade team. My goal for our class this year is to create a safe place so that we can learn more about our strengths and our weaknesses and how we can use those with the goal of being successful and helping us build on the strengths that we already have, on the skills that we already have. I want to thank you guys for working so hard this summer from spring break to be clean and healthy and social distancing through our COVID quarantine. I know that hasn't been easy and it's new and different for all of us. So I want to thank you guys and congratulate you guys for getting through that and welcome you guys into fourth grade, into our classroom. Again, we're going to be team oriented and you will leave fourth grade with independent skills. I'm super excited and can't wait, you guys. So get ready. Start getting mentally prepared to, grow and learn. See you guys soon. Thank you.